Angels are the messengers of God. We don't really know what they look like, though the Bible does give vague descriptions of some angels in a few spots. They are spiritual beings, so they can travel through physical objects and have the ability to appear in the likeness of humans. Angels don't marry and aren't born, so there are no baby angels.